Those people are participating in a challenging underwater training. Sometimes they rescue someone who is in danger of drowning, and sometimes they try to move underwater with weights in their hands. However, the most challenging part of the training is trying to quickly grab the mask at the bottom of the pool while their hands and feet are tied. Throughout this process, they need to move quickly and effectively.